And since our responsibility is a ministry of reconciliation, and our job is all about relationships, leadership development is probably one of the most important things that you and I can learn.